This is how you air fry bagels. Cut the bagel in half, then in half again, then slice each quarter down the middle to create these thin pieces. Place in the air fryer with some cooking spray and air fry at 400 for just 5 minutes. These are really cute in a snack box with some hummus, olives, veggies, and some fruit. Now it's time for that crunch.